Hello! In the previous video, we created the journal entries, the general ledger, the trial balance, and the financial statements. And we say that the income statement has two formats. And we explained the single-step income statement. Today, we'll explain how can we create a multiple-step income statement worksheet using Excel. So, stay with me. If we want to create a multiple-step income statement, we want to classify accounts like this: net sales, cost of goods sold, operating expenses. We can increase the details by using administrative and selling expenses instead. Other expenses and losses, other revenues and gains, and income tax. All of these classifications are important to get gross profit, income from operation, income before income tax, and net income. If we turn to the chart of accounts sheet that we created in the previous video, we'll make a filter on the income statement. The classifications here must be these items as we said. I deleted the income statement sheet that I did in the previous video and I will create a new one. From Insert tab, Pivot table. Let's select from column A to column E. Okay. Here we have a new sheet. When we created the single step income statement, we chose the main type. And on the opposite here, we will choose the type of account. Put the statement in the filter field. Select income statement. Put the balance in the value field. Before adding the account name, we will rearrange the statement. Let's put the net sales at the beginning. Operating expenses after cost of goods sold. Other revenues and gains after operating expenses. Income tax at the end. Now we want to delete grand total. From Design tab, Grand Totals, select off for rows and columns. To get the gross profit value, we want calculated value. From Pivot table Analyze tab, select fields, items and sets. Calculated item. Change the name to gross profit. Typically, gross profit equals net sales minus cost of goods sold. But here, don't forget that the revenues are positives and expenses are negatives. So we have to sum them. In the formula, let's delete a zero. Click on the net sales. Write a plus mark. Click on the cost of goods sold. Add. Close. Move the gross profit to be after the cost of goods sold. We repeat the same steps for the income from operation. It's a gross profit plus operating expenses, because the expenses are negatives. And then income before income tax. It's income from operation plus other revenues and gains plus other expenses and losses. Finally, the net income equals income before income tax plus income tax. Now let's make an accounting format for the numbers. Add account name to show the details. Press on minus to collapse useless data. To show subtotals, go to Design tab. Subtotals. Show subtotal at bottom of group. After doing some formatting like we did in the previous video, the income statement will look like this. If I press Ctrl and P, the statement is ready to print. That's all for today. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and activate the bell button to receive all new. Waiting for your comments. See you soon.